everyone. Hope you're having an amazing day today, and I'm back with my first video of the season, like the proper season, and it's a home game against Stevenage. Hope you enjoy. Here we go, Scott. In the ball. On the box. Oh, unlucky. Nice win, nice garment. Yeah, it's been a good start to this game, I reckon. And Wilson plays through. And he's missed it. Unlucky back for a top from Thomas. Plays it in. Through to Wilson. Wilson over. Through. Back to Wilson for 2-0. He scored, but is it offside? No, I think it's counting. 2-0. Through to Wilson again for his third second already. Oh, what will I say?
Short corner now.
Corner, quickly. All right, come on.
Cutting in
now. Oze. Oh, nice tackle from Ben there. Oh, he scored his first goal already for the club in this game, so.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a
can he get a second already? No. I don't know what I was doing then. All right, unlucky. Just before the defender, the answer's no.
Could have been difficult, but the defender
can we win the ball back here,
out.
Maybe? No, I don't think we can.
The referee has chosen to add on.
Nearly half time, two more minutes until half time. I'll probably come back at half time. Half time, 2-0. It's on the bumped up difficulty. If I find it this easy, then I probably will bump up again, maybe. We'll see.
On this fella.
He is, he's managed.
Just interception from the defender. From Wilson to the left wing for Hunter. Hunter with the ball over the top. Thomas, can he get that before the keeper? The answer is no. Lovely pass. Through to Thomas, can he reach there? I don't think he can. Nah. Bit more strength than he might have reached that. They scored, but it was offside. It would have been 2-1, but the referee, I think, got it right. That was an offside call. On the attack, Stevenage. Nope, they missed it. Stevenage on the attack. Oh, what a save from the keeper. Lovely stop for the corner for Stevenage. What can I do from it?
Here comes the corner.
Clear it. That's nice really clearance, maybe not. I know. Oh,
really
unlucky. Oh, they're on the attack again. Can they get through on goal? Will they save it? Nice save from the keeper. Clearance. Oh, lovely from Ratberg. That's back. Can he finish? Oh, poor shot. Poor shot. Can we get the ball back here? Yes, we can. Through to Wilson, maybe? Nope. Yep. Amor. Through to Thomas. Thomas with the ball over. On the volley? Maybe not.
Yeah, it's gone out.
Lovely. Oh, excellent, no. Could have got a bit more tighter on the man. Stevenage on the attack. Not too long left. Oh, they missed the shot. And they get the ball back. Can we get anything? Can we get it back? Yes, we can. Now clear it and get on the counter attack. On the left wing. Lovely ball.
Hunter
on the ball. Cuts inside. Poor cut. Can he win it back, maybe? No. That should be game. 2-0. Nice victory. Could have got a bit more. Oh, they could get one. Make it 2-1. Defending. Lovely defending. Yeah, 2-1. Nice game. Could have got more. They could have got some. It was unlucky.
Well, celebration here.
For this press conference, we'll get into in a minute. Before that, can please everyone subscribe to Trish TV. I repeat, Trish TV. He has just subscribed to me. Can you please subscribe to him, please? Maybe. You know, think about that. Comment any signings you should make. I've got a comment already saying sign Saka.
We just grab a minute of your time.
I'll have a look at Saka once I get this. The last game 100%. It's true. He deserves all praise. He was a great player. We're prepared for the worst.
Thank
I'm going to try and sign Saka for Football Fan 08's request after this. We'll go in for him. He might be quite expensive because he played for Arsenal, or plays still. But he has been linking moves away. And of course, yes, I am an Arsenal fan, so I would love to play him at left back. Maybe even left mid. Probably left back, though. Yeah, because the left mid's Hunter. Yeah, left back. Probably play him at left back if we sign him. So yeah, I'll go in for him and come back when I'm ready. Sorry, Football Fan 08. Can't sign him quite yet. Looks like this player is unwilling to relocate at this time. I can't even afford him, can I? A release clause, no. These are all my transfer targets. I'm going to take him off now because I've got him. I want to sign Charlie Billy Gilmore, but can't sign him either. So I'll try and find another left back. I'll be back if I can. So we're back and back with a left back. Not the best left back in the business, but it's a decent one. He was only 750k because he had a release clause, 19 years of age. Left foot off, left back, that's good. Not too short, not too tall, but a good balance, good sprint speed, good agility, good rest of stats. So yeah, that's a good player. Right guys, I'm back and I think I'm going to wrap up the video here. I'm just going to get to my second game of the season and then I'm going to be doing another video later. So yeah, I'm probably going to do the press conference for this game and then after that I'm going to be doing the next video, no press conference. Where are they in the league? Let me have a look. I could have did some training, but you know, I forgot. Who is it again? It's... okay, Crawley Town, I think. Crawley Town. That's their name, I'm pretty sure it is. Have I missed them? Oh, yes. They're ninth. They got a draw, but I don't really want to risk it. I'm going to put my new left-back in left-back, and then I think I'm going to wrap the video up there. Lopez, left back. Oh, wait. I've got an idea here. So if I put Thomas, right, no, right striker. Wilson, left striker. Put Armstrong for Baldwin. And another striker. He can play just normal striker there. And then Amur. Centre mid. Like that. Right forward. Right forward. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, that's good. What foot is he? Right. Okay. Right, that's going to wrap it up for the video. I'm going to be back later, probably today, for another video. See ya.